think of the PMI as the way the economies are becoming dangerously out of sync, particularly France and Germany, the economic cogs, the powerhouses of Europe. These cogs have to move in sync if Europe is to grow. But unfortunately, or fortunately for the Germans, their economy is moving faster. The PMI is 52.7. Now, that's a small fall, a tiny fall, but it shows the economy is still expanding. Compare Germany's 52.7 with France's much slower, 42.3. That suggests not only is the economy contracting, but it is falling even faster. And the danger is that France, along with all those other countries that are having problems, will eventually bring Europe to a grinding halt. Market's chief economist says this is one of the widest falls since the numbers became. And this is the reason why it is so serious. It is global competitiveness. So if I come back over here, you'll see on global competitiveness, you have the Swiss, which are by far the most competitive on a variety of measures from the World Economic Forum. There are 12 pillars that includes health, infrastructure, labour market. Now, the numbers all remain fairly high, 5.5 for the Finns, Germany, USA, Great Britain. So the numbers are all over 5 point something. But when you look at France, you see quite a sharp drop down from 5.45 to 5.11. And that very small difference, or what might seem as a small difference, is actually crucial because Switzerland is number one, France is number 21.